care of our own business here.
Well, and let's revisit the three pillars of this legislation. Number one, to create jobs in our country that cannot be outsourced. Number two, that it's about national security, moving away from our dependence on foreign oil and other energy sources, and making sure that we have those homegrown energy jobs right here in our country. Those are the three pillars of this legislation.